So earlier you were already asked, but what was the impression your Filipino fans left you the last time you were here during your concert? It was a fun concert. I was there. Yeah. Okay.
2023년도에 이제 필리핀 이지들이 혹시 남긴 인상이 있으셨는지?
Ah, yeah, they were really impressive to us because they were really passionate and they enjoyed the full stages with us during like 2 hours, so we couldn't forget that energy, so we came back with the Born to Be concert too.
Okay, now that you're back in the Philippines, is there anything you want to try or do if you have the time?
네, 필리핀에서 혹시 시간이 있으시면 하고 싶으신 것들이 있으실지?
저희가 아직 단체로 해외여행을 안 가봤는데 또 보라카이가 휴양지로 유명하잖아요. 그래서 보라카이를 멤버들이랑 한번 가보고 싶습니다.
You know, we haven't been to a group vacation so far. You know, and I heard that Boracay is a very good resort. So if there's an opportunity, we would like to visit there.
Try Palawan also. It's also very nice. It's a beach. It's nicer, more remote beach.
팔라완이라고 더 좋은 해변이 있으니까 거기도 한번 꼭 가보시면 좋을 것 같다고 이해하셨습니다.
Okay. Since you made your debut, it was an explosive debut. It was a very big debut. How were you able to keep the momentum going after years?
네, 이지가 폭발적인 데뷔 이후로 계속해서 성공을 이어나가고 있는데 그 비결을 혹시 알 수 있을까요?
뭔가 계속해서 성장하는 모습을 보여드리려고 했던 게 아마 가장 큰 이유가 아닐까 합니다.
I think the biggest reason is because we are showing the process of our growth to the audience, and I think that's the biggest momentum or the reason that we could, you know, be successful continuously.
Yeah, I agree. You've been traveling a lot for your tour, so how important is self-care when you travel, or what is your self-care routine?
네, 투어를 많이 다니시는데 혹시 자기 관리가 또 얼마나 중요한지 또 어떻게 또 자기 관리를 하시는지 알 수 있을까요?
뭐 저 같은 경우는 혼자만의 시간으로 뭐 명상을 하기도 하고 일기를 쓰면서 뭔가 마음을 다잡는 시간을 갖기도 합니다.
So for me, I actually spend time alone. Doing meditations or writing diaries, you know, so that I can get myself back to the routine. Yeah.
Alright. Okay. What is the best part of the tour that you're looking forward to here in the Philippines?
네, 이번 필리핀 투어에서 가장 기대되는 점이 있다면 어떤 게 있을까요?
아무래도 저번 콘서트 때 우리 미찌들이 보여줬던 그 열정적인 사랑이 다시 느껴보고 싶은 사랑이었어서 가장 기대되는 것 같습니다.
I guess the biggest expectations that we have with our current visit is that because we cannot actually forget the passionate love that we actually received from the Mitzis last year. So we would really eager to feel that again.
Would you also say, what is the best, is that the best part of being on tour? What is the best part of being on tour for you?
혹시 그 열정적인 사랑이 그 투어 중에서 가장 기억에 남은 거였나요? 아니면 다른 혹시 기억에 남는 게 있다면 또 어떤 게 있을까요?
제가 열정적인 사랑이라고 느꼈던 제일 큰 이유는 그 함성의 데시벨이 굉장히 컸었어서 네.
The reason why that I actually said the passionate love is because the volume or the decibel of the voice or the cheers of the Mitzis were really loud. That's why I think that's the most thing that we can forget about.
뭔가 저희를 정말 기다려줬구나, 우리가 진짜 보고 싶었구나 하는 마음이 잘 느껴졌던 것 같아요.
You know, it actually gave us a feeling that they really have waited for us, and they really do have, they really do have the love for us. You know, we could actually felt that.
Okay, how about with regards to your set on tour? Do you have a favorite part? Were you hands on with any part of your set of the stage? Any? I love your outfits, by the way. Right? I love it. It's very badass.
네, 약간 그 현재 아웃핏도 매우 마음에 드는데 혹시 투어 중에서 가장 좋아하는 점 있으실지 아니면은 직접 참여하셨거나 아니면은 좀 그런 부분들이 있으실지 이번 투어에서.
저희가 이번 투어 때 본투비 앨범부터 이제 멤버들의 자작곡까지 정말 열심히 이번 투어를 생각하면서 앨범 제작을 했는데요. 그만큼 저희한테 특별한 것 같기도 하고 그리고 셀리스트를 저희가 같이 참여를 해서 이번에 구성을 짜봤는데 저희도 믿지도 정말 마음에 들어 하는 것 같아서 내심 뿌듯했던 것 같습니다.
You know, for the Born to Be, from the album to the self-composed songs, we were able to prepare for that for our world tour, and also the set list of the songs from the opening to the last song, we actually participated in it, which we were actually very satisfied, and we are also looking forward to.
That is so exciting. So very last, just could you share a message for your Filipino midzies?
네, 필리핀어 미지들에게 메시지 한번 부탁드리겠습니다.
Hi, Filipino Mitzis. We are ITZY, and we come back to the Philippines right now. We are really looking forward for tomorrow's stage. So let's have fun together. Thank you.